Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. You know the feeling when you're trying to browse a website or watch a YouTube video, and suddenly, ads start popping up everywhere? Annoying, right? Guess what? You can completely block those ads, trackers, and watch YouTube videos without ads on FireStick. For more privacy, you even have the option to block cookies so that websites cannot store information about your previous visits. Brave Browser lets you do all this and more for free. In this video, I will tell you how to install and use this completely private browser on FireStick. But before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. First, open Downloader app and enter downloader code 730116. Now scroll down and click on Brave Browser under Utility App section. The app will start downloading. Once the downloading ends, click Install. Next, tap Done. Choose Delete to remove the APK file. Click Delete again to complete the process. Please note that Brave Browser isn't fully compatible with FireStick Remote, so you will have to either install ADB Mouse Keyboard app or use Bluetooth mouse from videos linked in the description to properly use the browser. Now launch Brave Browser app and enter any website URL. You can now browse the website without those annoying pop-ups. To check if Brave Browser is really blocking the ads or not, click this lion icon from the top and then tap Take a Look. As you can see, 11 ads have been blocked so far on this website. You can also stream YouTube videos on Brave Browser without ads. To explore more features, click the three dots icon from the top and go to Settings. If you want to block cookies, go to Brave Shields and Privacy. Now scroll down to Block Cookies and click Done. You may also change theme by clicking on Appearance. Select Theme. Choose from light or dark according to your preferences. And that's it. Now you have a powerful, privacy-focused browser on your Fire Stick. So no more annoying pop-ups, no more slow browsing. Just a smooth, fast, and secure experience.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.